What is the best PHP framework for beginners?
CakePHP is one of the most popular PHP frameworks.
Only because it is one of the oldest.
Zend framework is modular and flexible. It even builds enterprise-wide applications.
Not for beginners, though it might be appealing to trekkies.
Kohana is a basic and easy-to-use framework for PHP. You can also use it to make custom content management systems.
What do you think of Symfony?
It's been used for over a decade, which makes it an old timer given how quickly software languages come and go. And it has a large online community.
I heard there is a lot of debugging software around. That's useful if I'm starting out.
It is also something you can scale up. It lets you customize.
But it only needs two writing folders, so it is hard to misconfigure. What do you think of CodeIgniter?
It doesn't take up much space. It runs quickly too.
Then my mistakes can reveal themselves all the more quickly.
CodeIgniter has excellent documentation.
I don't want to have to read tons of documentation. I'd prefer something easy to use.
This is programming MVC frameworks, so it isn't like updating your Facebook status. But the company that runs it has a chat service for technical support.
What's another option?
Fuel is one of the frameworks with the best potential. It has presentation models to help you tailor the app as you need to.
I'm not that advanced. Let's try PHP for Dummies level.
Fuel has a large community for online support and documentation. It is well maintained with a constant stream of new features.
So it will be obsolete once I've learned it.
Given the evolution of PHP in all its iterations, and programming languages in general, it's all got a short shelf life. If you want stability, learn Unix.
By the time I learn that, it will be as obsolete as COBOL.